We've arrived.
What's your game, Conqueror?
I desire to release remnants from the hands of men.
Release?
The beings of this planet have become far too accustomed to using remnants as their tools. At this rate, they will push the remnants' power beyond their limits. They will destroy all existence.
Ridiculous! Do you really think so little of us?
Do you really think your trust in mankind is founded? My duty is to prevent that eventuality.
Who? What really are you?
Merely one warden of the remnants.
Warden?
So, there's something here in Illusion you need to release the remnants. Is that it?
You should know. This was not originally my task to complete. With the activation of this machine, all of the world's remnants will be freed.
While you're answering questions, maybe you can answer me this. Why did you do that to Ermion?
I desired to learn to what extent releasing the remnants would affect this world. Thankfully, I found that remnants merely consume lesser life forms, like men.
People consumed by remnants? Then, if all the remnants were released...
Well, do you finally understand?
I understand that you don't really give a damn about people's lives! But me? My friends and family are something I wouldn't trade for the world. I'll protect them, no matter what!
As you wish. I won't hold back.
Kick some A!
Take this! What?
Ah! then slam him from the side!
This?